The Natural Hair and Black Cultural Expo is coming up this weekend, but it's about more than hair with a beautiful curl. Here we have Mike Barber from Mega Lux Photo Booth. We also have Christopher Simpson, CEO and founder of Natural Hair and Black Cultural Expo. What else is going to be going on this weekend?
Well, we're starting the week off. The St. Louis Natural Hair, presented by Mega Lux Photo Booth. We have over 50 vendors. We have a fitness segment that's from 11 to 1. Our hair demonstrations are from 1 to 3. And then the showcasing fashion, hair showcasing, and entertainment is from 3 to 6.
All right. Now, So we have to ask Mike Barber about Mega Lux. What is Mega Lux?
Mega Lux is a luxury photo booth company. We operate out of St. Louis. We do weddings, corporate events, birthdays, you name it, any kind of celebration, we make it happen.
And another thing is Christopher mentioned fashion, so we're going to go ahead, call up our first model who's going to come in here and have a really great time in front of the Mega Lux photo booth. Go ahead, look at, get your picture, girl, and I'm just going to follow the bomb. There we go. Chris, can you tell me a little bit about what she's wearing, about her look?
Yes, Mariah, she has on a jumper from Now and Then Boutique. Mariah is our second year coming on with us with our modeling program. For more information on modeling, you can email us at STLNHBCE
@yahoo.com.
That's right,
you guys do have a modeling program.
Yes, ma'am.
That's where we had you guys on last year about that. I'm glad
ma'am.
To hear it's still going strong.
Definitely.
Thank you so much, ma'am. I appreciate you. Let's go ahead and have our next model come on out. I love this look. It is so simple. I feel like I could wear this to work.
Looks lovely, lovely, lovely.
And also tell us a little bit about some of the fashion vendors that are going to be there.
Well, we have, like I said, we have Now and Then Boutique. We have Faithfully Fresh Boutique. Lila Boutique will be coming out, and we have a couple of vendors coming from out of town. Hustling Heels will be here from Chicago.
Oh,
so
really?
Yeah, definitely.
Talk about clarity. Having something that nobody else is going to have at the party.
Definitely.
All right, thank you so much, ma'am.
Yep.
Let's go ahead and bring up our next model here. Mike, okay, so we have the Mega Lux photo booth. It is hard at work right now.
Yep,
Mike, tell me, how does this work specifically?
So basically, we'll have our attendants. They'll be operating the form, and it'll take their pictures. We offer unlimited prints, and so after they get done taking their pictures, they go and pick up their prints, or they can send it to themselves through social media, Instagram,
it
Facebook.
To social media.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
And I also noticed a little icon on there said gifts. You could create gifts with this right there?
Gifts, boomerangs, you name it.
Oh,
yeah.
So
yeah. So we can have a lot of fun with that.
Let's go ahead and have our final model go ahead and come on up. And also, I know that it's about the hair. It's about the natural hair.
Yes.
We're going to obviously hear from stylists.
Yes, definitely, definitely. Well, we'll start definitely. Tendati Hair Whisper, Healthy Hair Solutions. We have Phyllis with Aphrodisiac, Natural Hair Spa and Gallery. We also have Natural Sister that helped us out this year. Makeup. We're starting with Dream Face Beauty.
Wow.
Yes.
Yeah, you guys have
and
a
Sessions,
lot going
Sessions
on.
Barbershop, Sessions Luxury Grooming Services also helped us out this year as well.
Because we have to remember the guys too.
Yep,
so let's go ahead and have all the models go ahead and come on up. You guys strike your best pose in front of the Mega Lux photo booth. Go ahead and get up in there, guys. You guys worked hard for this. We have the Natural Hair and Black Cultural Expo at the Holiday Inn in downtown St. Louis. That will be both Saturday and Sunday, 811 North 9th Street, STLNaturalHairExpo.com. Natural looks can be so much fun here on the 9 a.m. show. Work it, y'all. Work it.